What's up? It's your boy Carcino here. Let's talk about it. Tekashi snitch 9. I mean, because Tekashi 6ix9ine has a new album coming out called Dummy Boy on November the 23rd. Now, let's talk. Here's what I know. Especially about Dummy Boy. Perfect name. Let's say that. Name fits. And the fact is, I guess it's his real first studio album that he's going to put out. He released the cover date, art, and all that stuff. Don't know if he's going to be saying Treyway on it, or they're going to block it out, or who cares. But he's like, I'm in the studio now. I can't stop making hit. I'm with Scott Storch. Yesterday I got in the studio, and you know what? I'm putting out a project November 23rd. It's the day nothing but effing Billboard hits. I can't think of a hit he's had besides Gummo. That was a hit. And the Fifi song. Anything else? I have no idea what he's talking about. None. So, anyway, besides that, I'm letting you know, do not ask me to review this. I will not endure myself to listen to Tekashi 6ix9ine's, whatever you want to call it. His money grab, I guess. So, if it comes out and I don't have a review for it, I'm letting you know now, I will not be reviewing this garbage. All right? So there you have it. And if you want to leave me a message, click the link in the description box. Your boy Carcino is out.